Hi, I'm Fiona from BanteringVon.com. Somebody asked me last week before Mother's Day why I loved being a mom. And my answer to them was, after some thought, that I love being a mom because it makes me want to be a better person in so many ways. It's important for me to model good behavior on all occasions. You know, I want my kids to be kind and thoughtful and show their appreciation. And as I gave it some more thought, I was thinking, well, gosh, there are a lot of things actually that I could probably work on. And since I do take very seriously the fact that I am my kid's role model, you know, growing up, my parents made it very clear that, you know, role models were not people from pop culture. You could certainly admire them, but the people to look to for as a role model were your family and the adults that were around you. And so I feel as an adult that it's very, very important for me to model positive things. So in thinking about what it was that I needed to work on, there are definitely a few things. I mean, we can always improve as people. For me, the thing that I'm choosing to make a commitment to change is my body image. I recognize that, you know, it's something that I've been struggling with, particularly this year. I've gained some weight. You know, there's been a lot going on in life and, you know, some stress, and I haven't handled it well. And so I have not been very kind to myself. I don't know how much my children would pick up on it, but I know that it's not a positive thing for me. In my head, I'm not being kind. There are a lot of ways that that's being shown. I mean, this, okay? So I'm wearing a scarf to cover a non-existent double chin. I don't have a double chin. I've gained some weight. I'm not comfortable. But, you know, I exercise and eating healthy is important to me. But obviously I've gained weight. So there's somewhere that the connection is not being made. And I have a daughter now. And the studies show that she is going to get her body image from the way that I look at my body. I don't want her to feel bad about herself. I don't want her to feel bad about her body. She's beautiful. She's beautiful. And so, you know, I'm going to make this commitment. And I think that as parents, let's start a dialogue. What are the things that you feel you model well for your kids? What are the things you maybe don't do so well? You know, we can always improve. Our children are our mirrors. If I want to know maybe where I'm slipping up, all I got to do is look at them. And I don't want to turn around someday and hear my daughter say, oh my God, I am so fat. Because I'll know where she got it from. And this is why it's really important for me to take this on. I have to do it. So what are the things that you think you have to do? I really look forward to your comments, and I appreciate your listening to me. And I'm Fiona from BanteringBlonde.com.